Hey guys, welcome to Education for You. Guys, apunalukor kani jene koi ami 1000 MCQ series or Indian history class already loi aniso. Aro thik teni kwa koi ami apunalukor karne Indian geography ro best 1000 MCQ series loi aniso. So already ami history duta part koriso. Aro baki bilak ami already apunalukor kani ready koriso. Ami agontuk apunalukor kani agboham. So Indian geography ro ami ene kwa koi series agbohai nimbuli bhabiso. So that history and geography duta parallelly apunalukor preparation hoi thake. And it will help you out in any kind of competitive exams that you are appearing for. Jod apunar history geography lage. Okay, so let's start the class. So this is the first part, part one. I hope it will help you out. Let's start question number one. India is located on which part of Indo-Australian plate? Bharatbarsho, India aru Australian, jitu Indian-Australian plate, jitu ase tectonic plate. Tare kuntu part ot ase? Northern, southern, eastern, western. Kuntu part ot pore? Option dia ase sarita aru correct answer hoise number A, northern part ot pore. Uttor bhagot pore. Bharator, which is the lowest point of India? Mane Bharatbarshor lowest point kuntu, ekdom nimna point ot kuntu ase? Yare option dia ase Lonar Crater Lake, Chilika Lake aru apunar ase Kuttanar aru Ular Lake. Okay, option kete dia ase aru yare correct answer ki hobo? And correct answer is number C, Kuttanar. Kuttanar etu ata region hai covering the Alappuzha. Okay, Alappuzha district of Alappuzha Kottayam, tinita district Kottayam aru apunar Pathanamithitta districts of Kerala. A Kerala 18 khon district abori ase Kuttanar region to. Okay, aru yate bahut paddy fields and geographical peculiarities mane bibhinna dhoronor bhougolik yare boishishto ase ei onchol tor aru etu Keralat obosthito aru ei onchol tuke Bharator lowest point buli kwa hoy. Okay, lowest altitude and okay, next question to ami ne question tule agbaru. Question is Patkai Mountain Range is located in which part of India? Bharatbarshor kuntu partot Patkai Mountain Range obosthito? And I think this question is very easy because Patkai parbator bishoye nichoy apunaloke jane jitur hoite amar Ahom buronji jorito. Patkai Mountain Range is located in which part of India? Eastern, southern, northern, western. Okay, so Patkai Patkai or Patkai Bum are the hills of India's northeastern border. North amar northeast or ase itu. So yare number A to correct hobo, northeastern border with Burma or Myanmar. Burma, Myanmar ba Burma hoite jorito hoye ase ei Patkai parbatmala. Aru ei Patkai parbatmala par hoye ahisile Ahom hokole. Okay, next question is India is divided into how many seismic zones? Okay, according to the earthquake zoning map. Earthquake je hoy amar bhumikampor zone mane kuntu kuntu onchol bhumikampo prabon onchol buli koa hoy. So tar bhittit kimanta Bharator seismic zone ot bhag kora hoise mane kimanta zone ot mane beshi vibration hoar asongkha ase 3 4 5 7 option dia ase aru yare correct answer hoise 4 seismic zone ot ki kora hoise India bhag kora hoise. Longest beach in India, Bharator longest beach to nam ki hoy? Option dia ase apunar eketa Varkala, Kevalosim beach, Agonda beach and Marina beach. These are the options and obviously you know it, it's very easy. Number D, Marina beach, or Marina beach is in Chennai. Okay, so along the Bay of Bengal and it's India's longest and world's second longest beach. Bharator bhitorot longest hoy and world er bhitorot second longest beach hoy aro etu pray it is 12 kilometer pura ki hoy ase sandy hoy ase pura ekdom mane apunar hagoror paror ji bali abritto hoy ase from Besant Nagar etu in the south to Fort St George in the north. Okay, south ot ase Besant Nagar aro north or phale ase Fort সেন্ট জর্জ ওকে সো এখানে আছে মেরিনা বিচর নট ডিটেল সরি ব্রিফ ইনফরমেশন সো প্রায় 12 কিলোমিটার জুড়ি অবস্থিত এই মেরিনা বিচ চেন্নাই অবস্থিত লার্জেস্ট স্টেট এরিয়া ওয়াইজ সো এরিয়া ওয়াইজ লার্জেস্ট স্টেট অফ ইন্ডিয়া কোনটো স্টেট এরিয়া ওয়াইজ লার্জেস্ট হয় অবভিয়াসলি ইউ নো ইট রাজস্থান গুজরাট মধ্যপ্রদেশ আন্ধ্রপ্রদেশ এন্ড কারেক্ট আনসার ইজ ইট ইজ নম্বর এ রাজস্থান সো রাজস্থান হচ্ছে ভারতের সবচেয়ে লার্জেস্ট স্টেট হয় ওকে এন্ড ইট ইজ ইয়ার এরিয়া হিসাবে যদি আমি চাও 342239 মানে 342239 কিলো বর্গ কিলোমিটার ওকে কিলোমিটার স্কোয়ার আর বর্গ 342239 342239 বর্গ কিলোমিটার আবরি আছে সো ইটস দ্য লার্জেস্ট স্টেট এরিয়া ওয়াইজ অফ ইন্ডিয়া এক্সেপ্ট আসাম রিভার ব্রহ্মপুত্র পাস থ্রু উইচ স্টেট ইন ইন্ডিয়া অসমৰ বাহিৰে আৰু কোনটো ষ্টেটত ব্ৰহ্মপুত্ৰ নদীখন বৈ গৈছে এণ্ড আই থিংক ইটছ ভেৰি ইজি ব্ৰহ্মপুত্ৰ আৰু অসমৰ বাহিৰে ক'ত বৈ গৈছে য়েছ ইট ইজ ইন অৰুণাচল প্ৰদেশ অ'কে চ' অৰুণাচল প্ৰদেশত বৈ গৈছে ব্ৰহ্মপুত্ৰ এণ্ড দ্য নেম অফ দিছ river when it enters arunachal pradesh jetia arunachal pradesh enter kore yar naam hoi jay the yarlung shangpo river okay so and also it is known as siang nodi buli koa hoy so very rapid descent from its original height in tibet and finally appears in the plains where it is called Dihang. So, apunar Arunachalot yak mainly Siang buli kua hoy. Aru, yeah. Jete Tibetot asile, itu Yarlung Shangpo, itu nam asile. Aru jete Brahmaputra apunar Arunachalot huma yak kua hoy. Apunar Siang nodi buli kua hoy. So, next question is, How many types of soil are found in India? Bharatot kiman prakaror soil pua jay? And the answer is number B. 6 types of soil are found in India. Okay? 6 types of soils are found in India. And, okay. Next question is, only Indian state that share its boundary with Sikkim. কোনখন ইণ্ডিয়ান ষ্টেটে ছিকিমৰ সৈতে বাউণ্ডৰী আপোনাৰ শ্বেয়াৰ কৰে অনলি ইণ্ডিয়ান ষ্টেট অনলি এখন ইণ্ডিয়ান ষ্টেটে শ্বেয়াৰ কৰে বাকীবিলাকে নকৰে আসাম বিহাৰ অৰুণাচল প্ৰদেশ ৱেষ্ট বেংগল এণ্ড কাৰেক্ট আনচাৰ ইজ ৱেষ্ট বেংগলে শ্বেয়াৰ কৰে অৰুণাচল প্ৰদেশৰ সৈতে বাকীবিলাকে নকৰে চেনাব ইজ দ্য ট্ৰিবিউটৰি ৰিভাৰ অফ উইচ ৰিভাৰ কোনটো নদীৰ এটা আপোনাৰ উপনদী হয় চেনাবখন গংগা ব্ৰহ্মপুত্ৰ ইণ্ডাচ কাবেৰী এণ্ড ইট ইজ ইণ্ডাচ যিটো আপোনাৰ সিন্ধু নদী বুলি কোৱা হয় ইণ্ডাচৰ এটা কি হয় উপনয় হয় চেনাব ৰিভাৰ এণ্ড ইট ইজ দ্য ইয়া চ' ইট ইজ লোকেটেড ইন মেইনলি আপোনাৰ ইয়া চ' ফ্ল'জ থ্ৰু পঞ্জাৱ উচ এণ্ড চেনাব ৰিভাৰ ইজ আ মেজৰ ৰিভাৰ ডেট ফ্ল'জ ইন ইণ্ডিয়া এণ্ড পাকিস্তান মানে ইণ্ডিয়াটো এই নদীখন উপনয়টো বৈছে আৰু লগতে আপোনাৰ পাঞ্জাব সরি পাকিস্তানতো পড়ে আর আপনার এই হিম রাইজেস ইন দ্য আপার হিমালয়স ইন দ্য লাহল এন্ড স্পিতি ডিস্ট্রিক্ট অফ হিমাচল প্রদেশ সো হিমাচল প্রদেশর আছে আর জম্মু কাশ্মীরতো আপনার ফ্লো করে পাঞ্জাব পাকিস্তানের পাঞ্জাব বলে যে এরিয়া আছে সেই এরিয়ার মাজেরে আপনার কি করে ফ্লো করে এই চেনার উপনয়টি ওকে নেক্সট কোয়েশ্চন র্যাঙ্ক অফ ইন্ডিয়া ইন দ্য ওয়ার্ল্ড ইন দ্য কোল প্রোডাকশন কয়লার যে উৎপাদনের ভিত্তিত ভারতবর্ষের র্যাঙ্ক কিমান হয় কিমান নম্বর র্যাঙ্কত আছে গোটেই ওয়ার্ল্ডের ভিতর এন্ড দ্যাট ইজ থার্ড র্যাঙ্কত আছে ভারতবর্ষ কয়লা প্রোডাকশন ইন উইচ টাউন দ্য আলকানন্দা এন্ড ভাগীরথী রিভার কম্বাইন টু ফর্ম গঙ্গা রিভার গঙ্গা নদী ফর্ম হয় আলকানন্দ আর ভাগীরথী রিভার कम्बाइन हो पे कुंटु टाउन देवप्रयाग हरिद्वार ऋषिकेश एंड रुद्रप्रयाग सो दीज आर द ऑप्शंस एंड आई थिंक यू नो द करेक्ट आंसर एंड इट इज नंबर ए देवप्रयाग ओके सो देवप्रयाग की है गंगा नदी अलकानंद एंड भागीरथी कम्बाइन है गंगा है देवप्रयाग इज अ स्मॉल टाउन एंड इन द टेहरी गढ़वाल डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ उत्तराखंड उत्तराखंड टाउन है देवप्रयाग नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हिच टाइप ऑफ सॉइल इज फाउंड इन मोस्टली इन इंडिया भारतवर्षत मोस्टली केनेकुआ धरणर सॉइल पुआ जाय ऑप्शन दिया से रेड सॉइल ब्लैक सॉइल लेटराइट सॉइल एलुवियल सॉइल And correct answer is number D, alluvial soil पुआ जाय ए धरणर माटीटु पुआ जाय alluvial बुली कोआ हाय loose हाय मै माटीटु loose unconsolidated soil or sediment that has been eroded reshaped by water in some form so yate bibhinna materials thake alluvial soilot ar yate apunar like clay thake bahut silt আৰু sand থাকে large particles of মানে আপোনাৰ gravels থাকে hill silt থাকে so it's a very fertile soil which is good for growing crops so it is found mostly in this type of soil is mostly it is found in India then which one is not a tributary of ganga নদীৰ উপনৈ নহয় কোনটো ইয়াৰে and option is number C mahanadi is not a tributary of ganga and gomti koshi Son, all these are tributaries of Ganga. Longest river in India that flows entirely within India. Kutei Bharatat boi jua sabse longest river kuntu hai. These are options and correct answer is number B. Godavari is the longest river in India. Longest river in India which flows entirely within India. Okay? And... Sorry, it's not Godavari actually. Yeah, it is Ganga. Sorry, not Godavari. Ganga is the longest river in India, which flows entirely within India, and largest is Godavari. Okay. Largest bully kole apunar. No, not largest, longest only. Longest apunar Ganga tu hobo and yare kiman ase ei nodi khon 2525 kilometer means after Ganga Godavari ase first is Ganga then Godavari so 2525 kilometer long hoy Ganga hon aru Godavari jodi ami sa 1465 kilometer juri ase mane man length tu hoy So, Ganga is the longest steps in Godavari. And which state is covered by this Nodi? The states are covered by this water body are Uttarakhand, UP, Bihar, and West Bengal. This state is fully covered by this. Next question is, western end of Vindhya range. Vindhya Parvat Malar, western एंड टू की बुली कोआ है माने जितु अपना पश्चिम अंचल तो राजस्थान पंजाब महाराष्ट्र एंड गुजरात कुंतु स्टेट पड़े यारे विंध्या रेंज और एकदम पश्चिम एंड आंसर इज गुजरात पड़े ओके खासी हिल कुंतु स्टेट और आसे ऑब्वियसली यू नो इट नागालैंड मणिपुर त्रिपुरा मेघालय खासी हिल इज लोकेटेड इन मेघालय काजीरंगा नेशनल पार्क कोद अवस्थित एंड काजीरंगा नेशनल पार्क तो कब नागे ऑब्वियसली आंसर जाने आसाम एंड नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन व्हिच कंट्री शेयर्स लॉन्गेस्ट बॉर्डर विथ इंडिया कुंतु कंट्री है इंडिया के लॉन्गेस्ट बॉर्डर शेयर करे एंड दैट इज बांग्लादेश ओके कारण बांग्लादेश इंडियार बहुत कटा स्टेटर लगे कि बॉर्डर शेयर कर लॉन्गेस्ट बॉर्डर বাংলাদেশে শেয়ার করে উইচ অফ দ্য ফলোয়িং লংগিটিউড ডিটারমাইন্স দ্য ইন্ডিয়ান স্ট্যান্ডার্ড টাইম ভারতীয় যিটো মান সময় বুলি কয় ইণ্ডিয়ান ষ্টেণ্ডাৰ্ড টাইম কোন কিমান হয় এণ্ড আনচাৰ ইজ নম্বৰ টু নম্বৰ এ 82.5 ডিগ্ৰী ইষ্ট এইটো হৈছে ভাৰতৰ ষ্টেণ্ডাৰ্ড টাইম Which river has the second largest basin beside Ganga? Second largest river basin ase, and option diya ase, and that is number B, Godavari. Also already mo koise Ganga pisote apnar Godavari hoy. In India's highest waterfall Jog Falls kod ase? Jog Fall kuntu place obosthito? Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh and Himachal Pradesh, Karnataka. And it is located in Karnataka. Okay, so Jogfall is the waterfall on the Shravati River. Shravati River, Aru. It is located in Western Ghats in which district? Kanara district. Kanara district of Karnataka. So it is known as the highest waterfall, and its height is 253 meter. Jodi foot hisabot chaung 830 feet hoy yare. Okay. Next question. Adam Bridge is located between India and Nepal, China, Sri Lanka, Myanmar. And answer is Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka aru Bharatra majhe ase Adam Bridge. India's largest river island Majuli kunto Brahmaputra hoy. Itu aru answer koi dilu moi. So Bharator border hoje, how many countries share its border? Kimankhon country Bharator hoite border share kore. Option diya ase. Okay. And answer is number C. 6 countries shares its borders with India. And obviously you know the names of those countries. Okay. Which Indian state it shares longest international border? And kuntu Indian state sabse longest international border share kore? Jammu Kashmir, Mizoram, West Bengal, Rajasthan. And answer is Rajasthan. Rajasthan is sabse longest ki kore apunar international border share kore with Pakistan. The largest Buddhist monastery kuntu city dase Dharamshala, Sarnath, Tawang, Kochi. And answer is Tawang dase largest Buddhist monastery. Longest coastline in India kuntu state ras upokul rekha boli jitu kua hoy, obviously it is Gujarat obosthito longest coastline. Here length kiman ami yar next yar ase question apunar pai jabo coastline or length or upor the prashna ase apunar loko. So Gujarat obosthito largest producer of bauxite in India. Bauxite सबसे बेसी कुटु स्टेट सबसे बेसी प्रोड्यूस करे आरो आंसर होसे उड़ीसा प्रोड्यूस होय सबसे बेसी बॉक्साइट. इम्फलर कैपिटल की होय? ऑब्वियसली इट इज मणिपुर. कोवलम बीच कोड अवस्थित कोवलम बीच एंड एय साउथ और कुंटु स्टेट अवस्थित एंड इट इज इन केरला. केरला रसे कोवलम बीच. Which city is not on the river bank of Ganga? Ganga nadi parot na hoy kuntu city hoy. And answer is that Lucknow is not in the part in the river bank of Ganga. Varanasi, Kolkata, Bijnor all are in the bank of river Ganga. Okay. Okay, and Lucknow is in the bank of river Gomti. Gomti nodir parot abasthita Lucknow. Mehrangarh Fort kuntu city abasthita? Mehrangarh Fort. And option diya ase apunar correct answer ki hobo? Yeah, these are the option and correct answer is number A. Jodhpur abasthita Mehrangarh Fort. Okay, Rajasthan or Jodhpur abasthita Mehrangarh Fort, and it was built by Jodhpur royal family and is controlled by H.H. Maharaja Gaj Singh of Jodhpur. Okay, so to 14th century tech you see like 1459 or built kara hoisile by royal Jodhpuri family. Largest fort in India, Red Fort, Gwalior Fort, Golconda Fort, Chittorgarh Fort. Which is the largest? Sabse dangor fort je tu Durga boli koa hoy kuntu hoy, and it is Chittorgarh fort hoy sabse largest fort, and it is also located in
राजस्थान जो राजस्थान अवस्थित मेनलि फोर्ट बिलाक राजस्थानते अवस्थित रॉयल फैमिलीज बिलाके आगते बहुत बनाइसिले एबिला दुर्ग बिला ओके एंड इट इज अ यूनेस्को वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज साइट यूनेस्को अंडर इट वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज साइट परे ओके नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन द हिल स्टेशन नोन एज क्वींस ऑफ द सतपुरास क्वींस ऑफ सतपुरास बुली क्वा हाय नीलगिरी पंचमरही शिलोंग उटी कुंतु हाय क्वीन ऑफ द सतपुरास एंड आंसर इज नंबर बी पंचमरही ओके सो पंचमरही इज नोन एज द क्वीन ऑफ सतपुरास सतपुरा की रानी सो इट्स अ हिल स्टेशन ऑफ मध्य प्रदेश पंचमरही इज अ हिल स्टेशन ऑफ मध्य प्रदेश और इते अपना वाटरफॉल्स ऑल आसे ओके सो इट्स अ वेरी नाइस प्लेस टू विजिट पंचमरही नेक्स्ट भरतपुर बर्ड सेंचुरी कोत आसे एंड इट इज इन भरतपुर बर्ड सेंचुरी राजस्थान में आसे वेरी वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन प्राय परीक्षा आहे भरतपुर बर्ड सेंचुरी कोत अवस्थित राजस्थान अवस्थित हाउ मेनी स्टेट्स आर देयर इन द इंडियन डेक्कन प्लेटू डेक्कन प्लेटू किमानटा स्टेट आसे And answer is number D. Eight states are located in this plateau, the Deccan plateau. Highest altitude plateau region in India. सबसे highest altitude थोका plateau region जो तो अपना की होगा plateau तो अपना रखने होगा उपत्यका या उपत्यका region कौन जो है Deccan plateau, Shillong plateau, Mysore plateau, Ladakh plateau. So उपत्यका like plainो ना है एकदम माउंटेनो नहय सो तारे माजर जितु होय जितु अंचल होय लाइक एनी बाय पर हेतु प्लेटो रीजन बुली कह सो हाईएस्ट अल्टीट्यूड कुनतु आस कुनतु प्लेटो आसे सबसे एंड दैट इज लद्दाख प्लेटो ओके काराकोरम पास इज अ माउंटेन पास बिटवीन इंडिया एंड भारत आरो कुनखन कंट्री माजर एटा माउंटेन पास होय काराकोरम पास तो एंड आंसर इज चाइना भारत आरो चाइनार माजर आसे वैली ऑफ फ्लावर्स नेशनल पार्क on the mountain of Kor mountain of kua jai valley of flowers national park and it is in nanda devi mountain of kua jai and kot ase uttarakhand ase nanda devi mountain of and like apunar ji yeah kedarna visit koribo bole pray visitors bilake ei valley of flowers national park ko visit kore which state do not share boundary with bhutan bhutan or hoite boundary share nokora state kuntu hoy aro it is bihar bihare nokore baki arunachal assam sikkim shares its boundary with bhutan which state do not share its boundary with pakistan pakistan or hoite share nokore kuntu state and it is haryana nokore baki rajasthan punjab gujarat share its boundary with pakistan last major city in india through its grand trunk road pass before entering in pakistan grand trunk road to pakistan ot enter korar agote bharator kun khon ekhon mane major city ekhon enter kore and it is number a atari namor city the nh1 mane national highway 1 links new delhi with the city new delhi kun to city hoite link kore nh1 e and it is atari new delhi kun to city hoite link kore it links with atari city nh1 aru etu apunar yeah amritsar ase okay amritsar district ase punjab or amritsar ase atari nh1 delhi to atari bangalore city is located on the river of which bank of which river bangalore kon kon to river or parat ase and that is number b Brishwa Bhavathi Nodir Parat Abastito. Which city is not on the river bank of Yamuna? Yamuna Nodir Parat Kuntu City Abastita Nahoy. Options and answer is number D. Kannauj. Kannauj is not in the bank of river Yamuna. Agra, Mathura, Itawa. All these cities are located in the bank of river Yamuna. Total length of Indian coastline. So, I'm already told you the coastline Gujarat or Abastita. Aruya length to apna hudi se. Options diya se. And answer is number C 7517 kilometer high largest coastal lagoon in India सबसे लार्जेस्ट कोस्टल लगुन कुंतु है इंडिया चिलिका लेक उलर लेक डाल लेक लोकटक लेक एंड आंसर इज नंबर ए चिलिका लेक सो चिलिका लेक जी उड़ीसा अवस्थित है सबसे लार्जेस्ट लगुन भी क्या है हाईएस्ट अल्टिट्यूड हिल स्टेशन कुंतु है ऑप्शंस एंड आंसर इज नंबर बी लेह ओके जी लद्दाख तो अपना हाईएस्ट अल्टिट्यूड हाईएस्ट अल्टिट्यूड प्लेस है सो ऑब्वियसली इट्स हिल स्टेशन इज ऑल्सो हाईएस्ट अल्टिट्यूड लेह कोडाइकनल हिल स्टेशन कोत आसे ऑप्शंस एंड आंसर इज नंबर ए तमिलनाडु कोडाइकनल हिल स्टेशन इज इन तमिलनाडु लार्जेस्ट प्रोड्यूसर ऑफ सोयाबीन सोयाबीन जे आमी खाऊ सबसे बेसी कुंटू स्टेटत प्रोड्यूस है आंसर इज मध्य प्रदेश एमपी टेरिटोरियल वाटर ऑफ इंडिया एक्सटेंड अप टू भारत जी वाटर किमान लैके एक्सटेंड है एंड आंसर इज 12 नॉटिकल माइल्स लैके एक्सटेंड है व्हिच लाइन पासेस थ्रू इंडिया इक्वेटर ट्रॉपिक ऑफ कैप्रिकॉर्न इंटरनेशनल डेडलाइन ट्रॉपिक ऑफ कैंसर यारे ए साइटर कुंतु भारत मजेरे पार हो गई आंसर से ट्रॉपिक ऑफ कैंसर ओके आई थिंक असमिया तो कर्कट रेखा बुली कय कर्कट रेखा सो इतु भारत मजेरे पार हो गई हाउ मेनी नेशनल पार्क्स हैव बीन ऑथराइज्ड इन इंडिया टिल नाउ सो हाउ मेनी नेशनल पार्क्स हैव बीन ऑथराइज्ड इन इंडिया टिल नाउ ऑप्शंस दिया आसे किता एंड करेक्ट आंसर इज It is number B. Actually, it will be number C. Because it will bottom and 2019 or data saw to 104 national park. So till now, we will have C to option. The more the best of all. I got 103. Okay, so 104 is a May 2019 data. Okay. Next, which national park is found in Bihar? Yare option diya ase and answer is Valmiki National Park. This is also very very important questions. Important question prior porikha tha hai. Which state share its boundary with Myanmar? Myanmar or hote kono state a boundary share kore? Answer is Mizoram. Mizoram shares its boundary with Myanmar. Highest mountain peak of Western Ghat. Western Ghat or highest mountain peak kunto hai? These are the options and answer is number C. Annai Muri. Annai Muri ho isse apna. वेस्टर्न घाटर सबसे लार्जेस्ट हाईएस्ट माउंटेन पीक हिल स्टेशन उटी उटी कुंटो माउंटेन अवस्थित आंसर हिसे नीलगिरी ओके उटी इज इन नीलगिरी कर्नाटक अवस्थित हिल स्टेशन उटी नीलगिरी माउंटेन रेंज আছে ইয়ারলং চ্যাংপো রিভার ইন ইন্ডিয়া ইজ অলসো নোন অ্যাজ ইয়ারলং চ্যাংপো রিভার অলরেডি মই কইছো ব্রহ্মপুত্র ওকে টিবেটৰ এটো চ্যাংপো বুলি কয় আৰু অরুণাচলত আমাৰ ভাৰতৰ অরুণাচলত এটো সিয়াং বুলি কয় অলরেডি কইছো In which city Yamuna River merges with Ganga River? Yamuna Ganga hete log lage kuntu city? Options diya ase and answer is Allahabadot log lage. Which Indian state is connected to Sri Lanka by the Pak Strait? So India aru Sri Lankar majot. Amar India map khonor tolot je neke sao yate Sri Lanka khonor majot eta enu par ase. এই এটা এটা এটো এই এই এটো পাক স্ট্রেট বুলি কয় এই অঞ্চলটো ওকে দা পাক স্ট্রেট সো ইয়াৰে হৈতে ভাৰতৰ কোনটো ষ্টেট কানেক্টেড হৈ আছে অবভিয়াসলি তামিলনাডু তামিলনাডু ইয়াৰ হৈতে জড়িত হৈ আছে উইথ ষ্টেট শেয়ার্স ইটস ইন্টারন্যাশনাল বৰ্ডাৰ উইথ বাংলাদেশ এণ্ড ম্যানমার বাংলাদেশ আৰু ম্যানমারৰ হৈতে ইন্টারন্যাশনাল বৰ্ডাৰ কোনটো ষ্টেটে শেয়ার কৰে অপচনছ দিয়া আছে এণ্ড ইট ইজ নম্বৰ সি ত্ৰিপুৰা শেয়ার্স ইটস ইন্টারন্যাশনাল বৰ্ডাৰ উইথ Bangladesh and also Myanmar. Which mountain range separates the Indo-Gangetic Plain from the Deccan Plateau? So Deccan Plateau pura Indo-Gangetic Plain to ki kara hai separate kori se kuntu mountain range and answer is then the Satpura mountain range it separates. Chilika Lake ko abasthita obviously you know it. Yeah, Chilika hal Urissa abasthita. The place of India which doesn't have tropical evergreen forest. Kuntu place of nai India tropical evergreen forest and answer is eastern part of Western Ghat. Western Ghat or eastern part of nai evergreen forest. Baki western part of ase Western Ghat or western part of ase kintu eastern part of nai. Andaman Nicobar ase aru Himalayar eastern part of ase. ইন্ডিয়াজ অনলি এক্টিভ ভলকেনো কোনটো আইলেণ্ডত অৱস্থিত? এই অলৰেডি এইটো কুৱেশ্যন আপোনাক সুধিছিল, এপিএছচি এক্সামত আহিছিলে প্ৰশ্ন। এপিএছচি পেপাৰ ডিছকাছ কৰোঁতে আমি কৰিছিলোঁ লাষ্ট ভিডিঅ'বিলাক, যদি আপোনালোকে মিছ কৰিছে চেক কৰিব, তাতে পাব। ইট ইজ নম্বৰ চি, বেৰেন আইলেণ্ড বুলি কোৱা হয়। সো বেৰেন আইলেণ্ড এনেকুৱা এটা আইলেণ্ড য'ত এক্টিভ ভলকেনো আছে, একমাত্ৰ এক্টিভ ভলকেনো আছে, আগ্নেয়গিৰি যিটো। আউটাৰ ৰেঞ্জ, দ্য আউটাৰ ৰেঞ্জ ইন ইফ which in which mountain is known as Shivali, okay, of sorry if no kuntu mountain range or outer range jitu outer range to Shivalik buli kwa hoy. Options and answer is Himalayas, okay, outer range of Himalayas is known as Shivalik. Which part of the following river does not originate in Indian territory, Bharatat originate nohua river, and it is Brahmaputra, originated in Tibet. How much percentage of tropical cyclones of the world affects the Indian coast? যিবিলাক cyclone হৈ থাকে ইয়াৰে কিমান percentage ইণ্ডিয়াৰ যিবিলাক উপকূল অঞ্চল আছে তাতে war affect কৰে, and that is 10% of these cyclones affect Indian coast. Northern plains of India are separated from the peninsular region by, so peninsular region of northern plains of India, সো কিহে কোনটো মাউণ্টেইনে ছেপাৰেট কৰিছে, যিটো আমাৰ ভাৰতৰ উত্তৰীয় যিটো উত্তৰ পাৰৰ যিটো সমভূমি অঞ্চল আছে সেইটোক, যিটো আমাৰ ছাউথাৰ্ণ পাৰ্টৰ পেনিনচুলাৰ ৰেঞ্জ আছে তাৰ সৈতে কি কোনটো মাউণ্টেইনে ছেপাৰেট কৰিছে, এণ্ড দেট ইজ বিন্ধ্যা মাউণ্টেইন ছেপাৰেটেড। অল্ড এলুভিয়েল চইল ইজ নোন এজ, যিবিলাক অল্ড এলুভিয়েল চইল হয় সেইবিলাকক সেয়া কি বুলি জনা যায়, এণ্ড ইজ নোন এজ বংগৰ। Okay, very important question. It is known as Bangar. Old alluvial soil is known as Bangar. Youngest mountain kunchu hai yare? Ebilak porikhat ahede already ahise apunar CAT exam to hudisile yare bahut important questions, and agontuk porikhato yare bahut chance ase hudhar. Youngest mountain kunchu hai yare, and that is Himalaya youngest mountain to ahisele TET or high school, I think yes high school TET, no apunar TET or apunar UP TET or ahisele itu UP TET amar jitu hoisele ahomor UP TET or ahisele youngest mountain buli kuntu kwa hoy, answer hoise Himalaya youngest mountain buli kwa. So very 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 important question, it is very very important question. Silent Valley in Kerala is the home for largest population of Kerala is Silent Valley ase tate largest population ki ase sabse beshi lion tail macaques আছিলে, lion tail macaques, okay, lion tail like it's a kind of it is also known as lion tail macaque is also known as wanderu বুলিও জনা যায়, like ito monkey type hoy, old world monkey hoy, okay, so ito monkey hoy to pua jay silent valley in Kerala. Deccan Plateau is formed from Deccan Plateau ki he ki rocks re apunar form hoise, and option diya ase, and answer hoise igneous rocks, okay, igneous rocks re form hoise. Aru Deccan Plateau mainly apunar jitu apunar amar bharotor sorry indiar amar ji western and south india gote ei onchol tu yate ei gote khini ke apunar Deccan Plateau pori jabo. Okay, next question is highest range of Himalayan mountains are called, Himalayar ji highest range ase kya tak mane ki buli kwa hoy, Himachal, Himadri, Himavat, Himraj, and answer se Himadri buli kwa hoy, so Himalayar highest range of Himadri buli kwa hoy. Residual mountains in India, Bharatar residual mountains mountain buli ka kwa hoy, options diya ase, and answer ase Aravallis, okay, Aravallis are known as residual mountains in India because these mountains have been eroded by the agents of degradation such as winds, rain, frost, running water, ebilakor dara degrade huise ei apunar Aravallis, so hard rocks that are left behind, jibila hard rocks yate baki thaki goise ebilako কোৱা হয় residual mountains. The forests found in Assam and Meghalaya are of this type, কি টাইপৰ forest পোৱা যায় অসম আৰু মেঘালয়ত, answer is evergreen forest, চিৰসেউজীয়া অৰণ্য পোৱা যায়। which type of soil retains maximum amount of water? Kenekua soil e maximum water dhori rakhibo pare, obviously clayey soil hobo etu. And mangrove vegetation in India, mangrove vegetation kot pua jay Bharatbarshor. Options diya ase eketa sai loba apuni, and answer hoise yes, Sundarban. Sundarban is famous for mangrove forest. So mangrove are a group of trees and shrubs that live in the coastal interradial zone. So group of trees and shrubs, mane trees o thakibo logote shrubs o thakibo jopuha gosa thakibo. So this kind of forest are known as mangrove forest. And Sundarban mainly mangrove forest upar. The state having largest area under black soil. Black soil pua jay kuntu state of sabse beshi. Answer is Maharashtra. Okay, Maharashtra pua jay. Which strait lies between Andaman Sea and South China Sea? Andaman aru China Sea majot kuntu strait pua jay, and answer is Malacca Strait. Malacca Strait or strait obosthito Andaman Sea aru South China Sea majot ase. Which pass joins Jammu and Chamba? Kuntu passes Jammu aru Chamba ki kore join kore, and answer is Padri. Okay, Padri pass, it joins Jammu and Chamba, and Chamba is a town of Himachal Pradesh. Himachal Pradesh eta town hoy Chamba. Aru Padri namar pass tuye join kore ei duta anchol. Which is not the part of Great Himalayan Range? Himalayan Range or pass na hoy, and options are, and answer is Rohtangla. Rohtangla is not a range of Himalayan pass. Baki apunar Baralacha pass, apunar Kangla, Padangla, all are a part of Great Himalayan Range. Okay, next is the pass that connects Himachal Pradesh and Tibet. Himachal Pradesh aru Tibet ok connect kora pass tu naam ki? Answer is Shipkila. Okay, Himachal aru Tibet ok join korise Shipkila namor pass tu. Most suitable soil for cultivation of cotton. Cotton or cultivation of sab suitable land ki hoy India? Answer is the alluvial soil. So alluvial soil to sabse beshi bhal hoy cotton grow koribar karone Bharatbarshot. Next question, which coast receive rainfall from northeastern monsoon? Northeastern monsoon bordoi silar pura kuntu coast dot rainfall hoy? Answer is Coromandel coast. Okay, so Coromandel coast receives rainfall from the northeastern monsoon. Okay, next question is, which pass has been created by the Indus River? Indus River Hindu Nodi kuntu pass create korise? Answer is Banihal pass. Which line divides India into two equal parts? Bharatok duta equal part of kuntu line divide korise? That is Tropic of Cancer Karkat Rekha. Lakshadweep por hom buli kuntu sea kua hoy, and it is Arabian Sea. Arabian Sea obosthito Lakshadweep. Loktak Lake kod obosthito? Loktak Lake, which is located in Manipur ase Loktak Lake. Sorrow of Bengal, Bengalore dukh buli kuntu river ok kua hoy, and answer is the Son River. Son, sorry, the Kosi River. The Kosi River ok ki buli kua hoy? Bengalore dukh buli kua hoy, Kosi River. Largest river basin kuntu hoy? And answer is the Ganga is known as the largest river basin. Local wind blowing in the northern plains during summer. Summer or time of northern plains or boli thaka local jitu bata wind duki buli kua hoy, and that is known as lu. Okay, lu buli kua, and it's also very very important question. Go cold weather season or characteristics India kine kua hoy? Obviously cool days and cool nights. C number is correct answer. Then Ular Lake kod obosthito? Yes, Jammu and Kashmir obosthito Ular Lake. Narmada River korpora origin hoise? And answer is it origin is from Amarkantak. Amarkantak range. Narmada River originates from Amarkantak. Salt water lake buli kuntu lake ok kua hoy? and Sambhar Lake is known as saltwater lake. Okay, Sambhar Lake is known as saltwater lake in India. Okay, and it is located in Rajasthan, Sambhar Lake. A land mass bounded by sea on three sides is referred to as. So, enikwa ata land mass, enikwa ata mati, jitu tinita sidor para mane hagorere ki hoyse abritto hoyse. That area is known as peninsula buli koha hoy hei onchol tu mati khini. Mountain ranges in the eastern part of India forming its boundary with Myanmar and are collectively known as. So Myanmar hoye boundary form kora mountain range o ki buli koha hoy. And answer is Purvanchal. And last question of today's class is the western coast strip south of Goa is referred to as Goa south of ki buli koha hoy. Answer is Kannad buli koha hoy. Okay, western coast strip south of Goa is known as Kannad. So these 100 questions already discussed korilo, very very important. I hope it will help you out in preparing your geography part for upcoming any kind of competitive exams. Again, in our next class we'll discuss 100 geography questions. In this way we are planning to complete a total 1000 MCQs which can help you out in preparing any kind of competitive exam. So if you want the PDF of this video, then please join our Telegram channel. It is given below in the description box, the link is given. So you join in the Telegram channel and we will provide you the PDF as soon as possible. And if you have missed our history classes, please do visit the classes, because it's very very important and I hope it will help you out throughout your journey in preparing for any kind of competitive exam where history geography is mandatory. Okay friends, so ajilo imane video to sai jodi bhal paise like comment share subscribe gutekhini koribo. Thanks a lot, have a nice day.